guys, we're at the Briarfield pub. Bit of dodgy camera work here, but there's the old gaff. And have a look, quick look round back to see if there's an access point. I've been told on the, well, I've heard on the grapevine it's a bit of a difficult one to get in, man. Without neighbours overlooking it, you know. But we can see, we can see. Hopefully that's the way in right there, eh? Look at that, straight in, guys. Rock and roll. Holy shit, man. Right, guys, this is the old Briarfield pub, man. Wow. The old bar used to be there. It is completely gutted. But this here is where the old stage used to be. Back in the day, I actually did a gig in there, man. The old fireplace there. Easy enough getting in, eh? But yeah, this place used to be pretty bustling, man. It was a really nice pub back in the day. It's a shame it's been shut down, to be honest. But, you know, this is why we do it, guys. Access to the disabled toilets and whatnot. But yeah, it was a really nice pub, this, guys, and just another one of Britain's prized gathering grounds. Just left to decay. I remember actually having my pint right there, chilling out, watching a gig right there where the stage was. Really is a shame, man. Any of you guys who used to frequent this joint, I'm sure this is bringing back a few memories for you, eh? Get out. Here's a gents. Still smells nice in here, to be honest with you guys. Smell the old air freshener and everything, man. Madness. It's weird that, because most of the pubs I frequent, guys, reek of ammonia. You know what I mean? And getting into the toilets themselves is like when you go between the old showers into the swimming baths. There's usually a 3-inch puddle of piss. You know what I'm saying? There's the old gents. I believe there's another set of toilets as well across the way. I see the old pictures still up, man. Crazy. Crazy to think. This place has just been abandoned. See the old speaker up there too. Imagine the old school tunes playing on the radio. Coming in here for a nice pint. It's the old kitchen area. Seen better days, that roof, I think. But yeah, if you used to work in here or come into this pub back in the day, then let me know, guys. I'd love to hear your stories, man. I really would. I think the pub's here. Look at that, you can see right into the basement there, guys. Yeah. I think the old pubs are a good shout, guys, because they mean so much to people, man. So that's kind of why I do it. There are some nice old Grade 2 listeds knocking about and all that business, the old castles, the old mansions and whatnot, but places like this, these are what count, and these are what matter to the people. So that's why I do it, man, you know. It's another old toilet here. Really was a nice pub, this, guys, as well. You know, cleanliness and yeah, they had it clots in here, guys, and now it's just, well, it's game over, isn't it, you know? It is a shame. But yeah, back in the day I did a little acoustic set right on where that stage was right there. When I was a teenager. Open mic night it was. Let's watch for that whole I've got what's that? I'll be out of that, guys. Got the old cellar here. Now bear in mind, you've got to have balls of steel for this, guys, when you're on your tod. Wow. Look at this, guys. Fireplace there. Possibly the beers would have got dropped down there in that gap. This don't look like it used to get used all that often unless it's all been ripped out. Okay, right, I can see right under the plug in there. That's it under there. Just storage, I reckon, eh? Emergency lighting. Yeah, let me know, man. Let me hear a few stories of yours about the old place. So that's kind of why I do it, really, guys. Let's have a look up top. Make sure we don't get clocked off the neighbours. I mean, looks like someone's already been trying to pop the bleeding windows already for some strange reason. Madness. See that on the road there too. Crazy. Easy enough for me to get in though. Of this place, but they did some good gigs, man. Used to speak to a guy, I can't remember his name though, but he invited me down to an open mic night once. I think he worked in a car wash somewhere in Bolton, I believe. I think it was called Paul, possibly. But yeah, this is the I think this is like the landlord's kitchen. But yeah, I don't know if you remember, Paul. I think I put a clip of the gig up anyway, fella. See if you remember, mate. You see outside there, you should be able to chill out the old fire exit too. Madness. Oh, that's an old one. Old boiler there. I think this was the landlord's bathroom. But yeah, it is. It's proper sad, man. All these gaffs. They're just left to waste away. And it's happening more and more across Britain, guys. I don't know if that's something to do with the people that are developing as a site, or the crackheads have been in. Never know, man. There's some pretty nice views out of these windows too. Let's have a look through here. A little stash, look at all glasses in there, guys. Can you see them? Some kind of old magazine there too. Wow. So someone's been having a cheeky few up here. Look at that. Crazy. Some old kids' wallpaper there, possibly. Yeah, floors are doomed up here. Another little cubby hole down there. Oh, look at that old dresser or whatever there. Oh, it's the old cupboard. Yeah, this was a pretty smart gaff back in the day, guys. Real smart. Push on that to get you up. Blood's all swollen up, man. You can smell the wind, the breeze out here. That's the Byfield, man. Another one of Britain's pubs. Gone. I've no idea what the people who've bought it are going to be turning it into. Oh, look at that, man. No way. Let's get a focus on that. Let's get right close up. Can't focus it. Let me switch camera off. I'll take a picture, guys, for you anyway, yeah, just in case you know who this was. Yeah? Let me know if you know who that is, guys. Pass on a message to them, yeah? Because you know we do this stuff for a reason. We don't do it for profit. We do it to share the memories, man. Because I think it's sad how all these places are just shutting left, right and centre, you know. It was a mint pub, this, guys, it really wasn't. It's another one I've gutted, it's shut down. I think it's disgusting how they're all disappearing. And the tripe that is replacing them. It's an absolute joke. I'm sure you'll agree. Oh, look at that, guys. The old safe. Just there in the middle of the floor. Madness. Oh, look at that. The old beer mat. What's that? Mr. W. Graham, the Briarfield Hotel. Maybe you were a landlord, eh, pal? Mr. Graham. Free Wi-Fi. Just look at the ceiling, guys. Madness. There used to be a little set of steps here. Used to be up on stage. Brilliant, so all roofs caving in now and everything. But yeah, unfortunately, guys, this is the Briarfield. Another one of Britain's treasures. Facing the bulldozers, man. So we shall see you in the next video, guys. Take it easy, man. Peace.